T-Rexes used to fight with each other because they fight a lot. When they used to fight with each other, their first defense, when it comes to their defense, is their head or their skull. Because even though they had hands here, it's useless because they just, it's very small. They cannot fight with it. So they use their head and their teeth more. Their teeth are known as steak knives because their teeth are super powerful that you can just bite into another meat or another flesh.
Ay, nandito po yung...